Can we also have an update on a potential hate crime on the east side of Providence? An anti-Semitic note left at Brown RISD Hillel Jewish Center over the weekend. This was over Halloween weekend. Providence police tell us they have arrested and charged a woman. Tanya Lee Lugo is charged with disorderly conduct. She was arraigned on that charge Wednesday. Jewish Alliance of Greater Rhode Island says anti-Semitic incidents have been on the rise nationwide and here in Rhode Island.